All right, go ahead.
Okay, taste test number two.
Without the wine, we should probably do one with the wine.
Oh, that'll work.
All right. Any hint of garlic?
Not yet. The brie.
The brie is very creamy. I like it. It is definitely
extremely creamy.
Triple cream, you know. Hunter Bell, I think you're up there with King Island Dairy or close to it. And you're local as well, so I don't feel too worried about the food miles.
There isn't a lot of garlic taste. It's, if you're worried about the garlic breath, or it's not there.
It's not there at all. So I think it's definitely more novelty.
Yeah, I mean, there's a hint, but it's not overpowering.
Okay, sounds good. Okay, I think we'll have wine with it now.
Okay.
Bye.